After I graduated from high school, I was really trying to look for work. I wasn't really into school. I was happy to be out. Once I got a taste of coming back, and I found out that I love math a lot more than I used to. So electronics is the place for me.
This is a really fun way to apply math to the real world.
I always liked, since a kid, to do electronics and create some robotic projects and everything, so that's why I'm going for that.
Since we're a community college, we're basically a two-year college, and so when you're talking about getting an engineering degree, it takes 4 years. So what happens here is they get prepped for it. We do have an engineering program here called electrical engineering, but those students, they don't get the hands-on experience that these students do.
In this class, we did the robot. Like, it's, you have to build it and, you know, put everything, all the circuits together and components. And also you have to create a little computer program, so that way you can run from here all the way and then park right there. So it was kind of fun that we did that project.
You just treat it as a wire, and then it's just going straight to the ground.
We start them from the basics. So we start them at DC basics, which is direct current, and then we take them into our AC basics. And then overall, they get to learn all the basic circuits.
What was your size resistors you were going to use?
This has been a really informative program, and what's really nice about it is the time in the lab versus the time in the lecture hall is a really good mix between theoretical and hands-on knowledge.
We have some labs, and we also have lecture rooms where we lecture to the students about the theory, and then we bring them over here to the lab for the practical applications.
We will do like a hands-on test with circuits, series versus parallel with resistors and capacitors, and then you also have to know the theoretical knowledge behind it with the math, and that's with pen and paper in the classroom.
I've learned how to use everything you've seen on the bench, the oscope probes, the power supply. I've built a couple circuits. We even built a robot. It's really fun. I like being here. I like getting to learn. I like to see how it all works.
Because of the teacher, kind of inspires me to do more and more and learn more things.
He's a really good teacher. He knows a lot about what he's doing, and he's really good at putting things in a way that you can understand. So I've been here for about 2.5 years now, and I love it. One of my goals is actually to work for SMUD and become an electrician. So this would be the best thing to get into.
I'm actually going to school for electrical engineering, and I wouldn't understand my electrical engineering classes nearly as well if I hadn't been for this program. Electronics is really where it's at. It is a growing field, and it's only going up from here.
So in our program, you can go from the basic and you can expand into communications, into digital, computers, medical, and robotics. We have all of those choices for the student. Once they get the foundation, they can go basically anywhere out there.